What's up, teacher?
You should say good morning. And why are you sitting on my chair?
It's not a big deal, teacher.
Now go to your desk, and sit properly.
Okay.
James.
Yes, teacher.
Tell me an example of a creature who can live on land as well as water.
Frog.
Good. But give me another example.
I got one.
So, what is that?
Another frog.
What I'll do with this boy?
Wait. Give this video a big thumbs up. Share with your friend.
Break the subscribe button.